Welcome to Warn, today's news is. Homegrown Supersonic Low Altitude Interceptor Missile Test Fired. Highlights this the second time that indigenously developed supersonic interceptor missile has been test fired in less than a month. The interceptor is capable of destroying any incoming enemy ballistic missile at low altitude. India on Wednesday successfully test-fired its indigenously developed supersonic interceptor missile capable of destroying any incoming enemy ballistic missile at low altitude. This the second time that the missile has been test-fired in less than a month and is part of an effort to put in place a multi-layer missile defense system. Today's test launch was conducted in order to validate various parameters of the interceptor in flight mode, a defense official said, adding that it was a low-altitude trial. The interceptor was engaged against a target which was a Prithvi missile launched from Launch Complex 3 of the Integrated Test Range, ITR, at Chandapur near here, taking up the trajectory of a hostile ballistic missile. The target missile was launched at about 10:10 a.m. from Chandapur. After about 4 minutes the interceptor, Advanced Air Defense, AAD, missile positioned at Abdul Kalam Island in the Bay of Bengal, getting signals from tracking radars, roared through its trajectory to destroy the incoming hostile missile in mid-air, in an endo-atmospheric altitude, the official said. The mission was excellent and it was a direct hit, said a scientist of the Defense Research Development Organization, DRDO. The interceptor is a 75-meter-long single-stage solid rocket-propelled guided missile equipped with a navigation system, a high-tech computer and an electromechanical activator, the official said. The interceptor missile had its own mobile launcher, secure data link for interception, independent tracking and homing capabilities and sophisticated radars, the official added. On February 11, an incoming hostile ballistic missile target was successfully intercepted at high altitude, above 50 kilometers of the Earth's atmosphere by an exo-atmospheric interceptor missile off the Odisha coast. Earlier, a low-altitude, endo-atmospheric, test of AAD missile was successfully test-launched on May 15, 2016 from the same base. Thanks for watching. Please like and share. Please comment your opinion for this news. Press subscribe button for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, Warn.